Hi students, I am Praveen Sebastian Paul. In this lecture, we are discussing various sports activities of NCC. The NCC facilitates access to high potential sports like football, hockey and shooting to talented cadets so as to hone their team and sports skills. NCC team regularly participate and excel in national level events like Subroto Cup Football, Nehru Cup Hockey and National Shooting Competition. The NCC cadets from all NCC directorates actively participate in various sports activities like NCC National Games, All India GV Mavlankar Shooting Competition, Equestrian Events, Jawaharlal Nehru Cup Hockey Tournament, Subroto Cup Football Tournament and Sailing Regatta. When we come to the NCC National Games, the NCC National Games were started in 2013, giving opportunity to the youth from NCC for exposure to competition and selection at the national level competitions. And the second activity is All India GV Mavlankar Shooting Competition. Firing being one of the important training activities of NCC, shooting discipline enjoys special place in NCC sporting activities. The NCC conducts interstate directorate shooting competitions to select the NCC team to participate in the National Rifle Association of India NRAI events like All India GV Mavlankar Shooting Championship Competition and National Shooting Championship Competitions every year. The NCC shooting teams have been performed well in the events for the last many years. So here we stated the National Rifle Association of India. The NRAI or National Rifle Association of India was founded in 1961 with a view to promote and popularize the shooting sports in India. The first speaker of Lok Sabha, Sri G.V. Mavlankar, was the founder and the first president of NRAI. This G.V. Mavlankar or Ganesh Vasudeva Mavlankar, was popularly known as Dada Sahib, was an independence activist, the president of Central Legislative Assembly, then the speaker of the Constituent Assembly of India, and later the first speaker of Lok Sabha. Since he is the founder of National Rifle Association of India, which is aimed to promote and popularize the shooting sports in India, the shooting championship conducted by NRAI is honored by his name. And the next sporting event conducted by NCC is Equestrian Events. The NCC cadets of remount and veterinary units participate in various national level equestrian competitions every year and have won many medals in these events. The term equestrianism, which is also commonly known as horse riding or horseback riding, which includes the disciplines of riding, driving or vaulting with the horses. And the next sporting event conducted by NCC is Jawaharlal Nehru Cup Hockey Tournament. Four NCC teams in junior boys, sub-junior boys and junior girl categories participate in the prestigious Jawaharlal Nehru Hockey Tournament every year. And another sporting event participated by NCC is Subroto Cup Football Tournament. Three NCC teams in junior boys, sub-junior boys and junior girl categories participate in the prestigious Subroto Cup Football Tournament. So when we come to the history of Subroto Cup Football Tournament, it is a prestigious international inter-school football tournament that is held annually in New Delhi, India. The tournament is named after the Indian Air Force Air Marshal Subroto Mukherjee and it is an annual event that began in 1960. Students from many countries across Asia participate in this tournament. The Air Marshal Subroto Mukherjee was the first Indian Commander-in-Chief of the Indian Air Force. His career spanned almost three decades and had been awarded with many honors until his untimely demise in 1960. He has been called the father of Indian Air Force. The Air Marshal Subroto Mukherjee was an eminent football lover and a regular member of Mohan Bagan Athletic Club. and he had conceived the idea of an inter-school All-India football tournament. This idea was implemented after his death. The Subroto Cup Football tournament still helps to find talented players from Indian schools. And the last sport activity participated by NCC Cadet are Sailing Regatta. The Sailing Regatta is conducted every year at INS Chilka in Odisha. A total of 102, that is 51 senior division and 51 senior wing cadets, participate in this competition over a period of 8 days. A team from Bangladesh NCC comprising of one officer and 6 cadets also participate in this event. So my dear students, in this lecture we had discussed the sports activities of NCC. The cadets from various NCC directorates actively participate in various sports activities like NCC National Games, All India JV Mavlankar Shooting Competition, Equestrian Events, Jawaharlal Nehru Cup Hockey Tournament, Subroto Cup Football Tournament and Sailing Regatta. So my dear students, hope you had understood this topic. So dear students, kindly go through this assignment question. The questions are, first one, write in detail about various sports activities of NCC. And second one, write short notes on Air Marshal Subroto Mukherjee and G.V. Mavlankar. So my dear students, in the upcoming lecture, we will discuss the last activity, that is the adventure-based learning activity of NCC. So dear students, see you soon. Until then, goodbye. Thank you and all the best.